in Helsinki. She's aiming for that bronze medal. Maybe the first and second is out of sight, but there's just a chance of the bronze if she can really produce here. And we know what a fighter she is. This is Gabrielle Dailman for Canada. Rhapsody in Blue. Start with her trademark combination. Enormous length she gets on this. Triple toe, triple toe. Just about got there.
Yeah, very difficult entry into that, and she made heavy weather of the landing of that last part. Looked clean though.
On a triple lutz. An unnerving start, even for a strong character like Gabby. Even the triple flip is difficult for her. Maybe too much adrenaline shooting through her body. Afraid a medal now looks, even in this early stage, it's almost out of the question. Watch this, I'm afraid, because we know how good she can be and normally is on the biggest occasions. This, the biggest of them all.
That's a real shame. She's completely lost her timing.
Double Salka going into the double axel. She doesn't trust herself anymore, and you can understand why. Picture tells the story.
Representing Canada.
Canada.
Gabrielle Dailman.
Full marks to her for keeping it going, because all through the last couple of minutes, she must have been thinking, I've blown it. And she had. So sad.
Yeah, really tough. That's, I've got a lump in my throat, to be honest with you. She's an incredible athlete. Remember, she beat Caitlin Osmond at the Canadian National Championship. She's come here. She's not come here just to compete. She came here to try and get a medal. She made a mistake in the short program, and that would have felt absolutely awful. Great little look at the beginning. It looked to me as though she was using the shoulders too much. You've got to stay really square. See, that left shoulder's got away from her, and that happened on everything. If you don't keep the left shoulder over the left hip, if it gets away from you, you can't stop the rotation. Just watch the left side on this.
And as you say, it's all about timing. Once that went, for whatever reason, you're saying it was the shoulder, once it went, there was no confidence, the timing had gone, it just went from bad to worse. It was a horrible couple of minutes.
Yeah, it really was terrible. Coaches on the side looking at her, and they're grimacing. Lee Barkell and Brian Orser on the side there. They've probably never, ever seen a skate like that in a training session. Oh, poor kid. That was a tough, tough skate.
Well, she's bounced back before. Remember, she was 17th in Sochi. She was only 16 then, but it was a real disappointment. And she came back and has got better and better. And as we said, third in Helsinki in the World Championships. Who knows, in Milan, she might be on the podium again. But her sights have been on Pyeongchang, and she wasn't able to do herself justice.
Yeah, she knows.
No words of encouragement can do any good right now. You just have to take it on the chin.
The scores, please. Gabrielle Dillman has earned in the free program 103.56 points. She has a total score of 107.
A shocker, really. 7
points.
And remember, there are 8 to go. In all likelihood, she's going to be 15. We feel for you.